Converting the Forever ExtendiFit is a relatively easy process. We just need to make sure that a few things are done correctly. Always consult the manual. It's in the green section of the manual on how to convert over to the booster. So I'm just going to stick with the high back booster for this video. A couple of things first, we need to make sure that it's in the most upright position. That's on recline number 6. So if you look over here on the base, just make sure that it's most upright. And so I'm just double checking that. Also, we need to make sure that the harness is all the way loose. So just pull the harness as loose as it will go, get all of that length going, and then unbuckle it. I'm just going to pull it out to the side. We also need to raise the headrest all the way up to its highest position. Okay, looks like it's there. Next, we're going to lift the cover, unbutton, and lift the cover all the way up. Let's get that out. Stick it there. Button this here. And inside the seat is a compartment that opens up, and it's going to store the harness for us. We're going to take the buckle portion out of the seat as well, because that's going to get stored into this compartment. The easy way to do that is to pull the extension panel forward and then just reach under and pull the buckle up and pull it out like that. Don't forget to put the extension panel back in, because that's used for rear facing only. Next, we're going to pull the harness in. Rebuckle it. And we're going to buckle, make sure everything's nice and straight. Pull this up. Buckle. In so that we don't lose the buckle. Okay, so everything's put together. And then everything gets tucked into this compartment, just like this. And then what you want to make sure that you do is push the harness flat behind and underneath this cushion area, so that when you push the cushion back down, it's not going to pull on the harness and pull it out of this compartment. So just tuck everything in nice and neat like that. Push everything back down into place. Snap the cover back together again. This side snap is really hard on this cover. Go. And we're good to go. So we just pull the seat belt. Red belt guide over here for the shoulder belt, the red belt guide here for the lap belt, and then it can be buckled in with a child in it. Just like that.